The rollover method makes the ball go between the mesh and the grass, but doesn't give your left hand the benefit of a pinch. The in and out method exposes the ball and requires your left hand to move in two spots, so it's slower. The proper plunger is just barely across the midline, straight up, so that the throat of your head collapses around the ball.